page to our iPhone, do right click and send page to phone. Once you clicked, it will come straight to your iPhone, just drag to the side, and it will open just like that.